Hey, look, look.
Let's go. When I snap a guy, make sure you get him to
the elbows first to make him react. Snap him all the way down to the elbows. So now you can work. As soon as that elbow goes down, now you can work. Okay, now what he's going to start doing, though, when he feels that elbow go down, now he's going to start reacting to that. Now, yeah. So he asked me, hey, can I change directions? Hey, if you chain wrestle, get into that work, go a different angle, right? Go snap down, go jump the butt on my front. Snap down, go right. Snap down. Snap down, run forward. Snap down. Go, snap down, comes up, swing single, go. Up, jump, 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 jump. Okay, don't forget the, not, don't forget the, don't forget the shelf. Right there, don't scramble again. I keep the foot down here, now we're wrestling. Now I'm ready to wrestle. Drop my shoulder to drive. Freestyle, go to waist. Okay, you guys got that? So you got four holds there. Let's put them together and let's start chain wrestling with the team a little bit for about 5-10 minutes. Okay? Got it? Three, one, two, three.